Ladies and gentlemen, buckle up because we're about to dive into the heart of the latest breaking news that's sending shockwaves through the Formula One world. This is Interlink Insight, and I'm your anchor today. We've got an exclusive story that's raising eyebrows and making headlines. Hold on tight, folks! The woman who accused Red Bull's team principal, Christian Horner, of inappropriate and controlling behavior has just been suspended by the powerhouse team. Horner, of course, vehemently denies these allegations, and after an intense internal investigation, Red Bull's board has made a bold move. Now, I know you're itching for the details. Red Bull isn't spilling the beans on the internal matter, stating that the company cannot comment on this internal matter. But here's the twist. Our sources reveal that the reason given to the employee was that she had been dishonest. Can you believe the plot thickening? The drama unfolded in the public eye last month, and Red Bull's board took its time, scrutinizing a report from an independent QC over several weeks. The catch? They're keeping the lawyer's name and the report contents under wraps. But wait, it gets juicier. Just a day after Red Bull dismissed the complaint, an anonymous email surfaced with messages allegedly involving Horner. The intrigue doesn't end there. At the Bahrain Grand Prix, Horner dodged questions about the authenticity of the leaked messages. Sources whispering from the paddock hint at a brewing split between the Thai and Austrian factions within Red Bull. The Austrians reportedly wanted Horner out, but the main shareholder, Shalarm Yovidya, is standing firmly behind the team principal. Even Red Bull's golden boy, Max Verstappen's father, Jos Verstappen, weighs in, calling the Horner controversy driving people apart. Tensions are running high, and it's clear this is not good for the team. Hold your breath because here's the timeline. February 5th, investigation announced. February 28th, Horner cleared after an internal investigation. March 7th, the woman accusing Horner gets suspended. The plot twists are coming thick and fast. Now, dear viewers, this is where you come in. We want to hear your thoughts, your speculations, your fan theories. Drop them in the comments below. Hit that like button if you're as intrigued as we are, and don't forget to subscribe for more exclusive insights into the world of Formula One. We'll be keeping our eyes peeled, and you don't want to miss a beat. Until next time, stay tuned to Interlink Insight, where the news never looked this thrilling.